eyes on him.
Just a half game between 4 and 5 in the standings. Deladon reverse lay-in. Count it for the former MVP back in 2015.
That inside hand, which is also the injured hand. So it's good to see her not be afraid to attack the rim on offense.
Deladon trying to get used to the game pace after a few days of practice. That'll do it. Takes Charles off the dribble and scores.
That's a strong move to the rim. A full head of steam. You see Bria Hartley, Kia Vaughn, nobody has rotated down to be help side.
7 points now for Shavonte Zellis. Game tied again at 45. Deladon changes that with the long two. 8 to shoot for Washington. Deladon over Rogers and Elena Deladon into double figures now at 10. Deladon against the smaller Zellis. Ruffin Pratt knifes through. Deladon open for 3 and she buries it. Elena Deladon with 13 tonight.